What's up, everyone? I'm here at Pyramid Lake. This is gonna be my first time fishing this lake. I'll be going for trout. I don't know this lake at all, so I just know fish by the boat ramp. That's where they stock. They put in a fresh stock of 5,000 pounds of mountain lassen this morning, so I'm hoping to hook onto some. And yeah, I'll probably use a lure and maybe get in some jig action. We'll see. So let's see how we do. I'm gonna self find you, Ben.
Huh?
I'm gonna self find you, Ben. I think it's a better one. 2.5 gram. A better one than my first one. Haven't got enough on the lure.
Huh?
Haven't got enough on the lure yet. Just because I jig so much. We'll see, I'll switch later. No, it's just nice to use a lure again. Yeah, okay, that's actually it's another good size one, I guess. That's an okay one. Better watch out, Chris. No, this is a line caught on it. Yeah, it is a solid one. I think it's an okay one.
Everything is small.
I know, everything's small, except... But... This one's pretty small. No, I'm okay. I'm on a cell phone. See if it lives though. All right, so pretty good day today. The fish were all pretty much spread out, so that was really nice to see everyone catch fish. I got all mines on a gold Kastmaster, caught one on bait, tried jigging for a little bit but didn't get any hits. I did a bit of catch and release as well, since the fish were biting pretty good today. And yeah, if you guys like what you see, please like and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time.